Hey y'all.
So what? We on day three? Y'all getting a little too spoiled with these vlogs. Like, I'm just joking.
No, I'm looking at myself because it's my first time putting my own, not my first time putting my own foundation on, but around. It's my first time like doing it and actually feeling good about it, because like I have gotten many of foundations and they make me look, I don't know, make me look pale. It just make me look extra pale because I am pale for one. I don't know. Don't you hate when your husband drive your car in the damn seat all the way back? Like, what you leaning back for? Jesus, I got bad back. But I know one thing, I'm tired and I'm ready to take this hair out. This is a $20 hair that I be wearing. I'm just trying to see my face. See, like, I don't know. I'm pale, so I don't be knowing, man. I don't be fucking knowing. Let me not cuss. But, so today, I gotta go. Right now, I'm about to go to, I really gotta find a spot for this dang on camera. I gotta go to the Dollar Tree and maybe see if they have, like a, you know, like something you can hold your poster in. Damn, they slipping. Poster in. Because I'm going to an event today where my brand, Heart Armor, you know, got the hoodie on, will be basically in a fashion show. So I think I'm going to have like a little table where I'm going to have like, you know, good information about congestional heart defects and probably like my logo tees. I'm really bummed because most of my shipment did not get in. But I mean, a lesson learned, gotta like plan 10 times earlier for stuff. But I don't know. So we'll see. Well, I will pick this camera back up when we get to the store, because I'm just driving and I don't want this thing to keep sliding around. But I feel good. I worked out. This is what, day two into my 30 days of fitness, so I'm real pumped about that. I did Sean T, his T25 little thing, and it was good. Like, his little 25 minute workouts be having you drenched. And then I put the rest of the sweat onto my skin with the waist trainer, with the, you know, the little sweatband, and man, I was drenched. But I'm feeling good, so I will pick this back up, guys, when I get there, because it's gonna keep turning and I don't have time for all that. Didn't even really record in there because it was crazy as hell in there, and I keep forgetting like the time of this year, you know, people go freaking crazy for Christmas. Oh my gosh, I'm telling y'all, I'm really trying not to be a Grinch, but like, gosh, it's just like people become freaking maniacs for this season. And they ain't wasting no time. None at all. What? What's today? Second, yeah. But I got what I was looking for. Like, I needed something to hold my papers in. So I got that. And then I got like a little few more meal prep bowls. I didn't feel like holding a camera in there because there was so many people in there. But I do love the Dollar Tree, like the go-to. I'm about to test it out. Cause I got my I got my papers right here. And it's just basically like, this one's for adults, and it's just basically like adult congestional heart defects, and basically says like what it is, what's the long-term effects about it, the common issues associated to heart defects. And then I did one for the babies as well, because my son is 1 in 100. But I think the number went up to like 125, and it's basically the same thing, like what it is, how many babies get it, and that is the number one birth defect in children. And there's like 35 different types that, you know, child or an adult can get. Like, it's crazy. Yes, it's ready for pickup. We about to go pick it up, y'all. We about to go pick it up, my pup. Let's go get it. That made me excited. Like, y'all, nothing. When I say I wanted to cry, because, like, you know how, like, when you're passionate. Hurry up, dude. I'm sure I gotta scoot up some more. But, yeah, like, you know how when you're passionate about something, you know, you want everything to allow. Oh, almost hit her fucking ass. Oh, well. Should have had your fucking ass not in my way. But, yeah, you should. I'm petty. No, she was all in the way. Like, lady. But you know how, like, you want something. Hold on, y'all, because the damn thing falling. But, yeah, you know how you want something to go as planned, and then it's like, boom. But, like I said, and I say it like 50 million times, I created my brand to basically shed light of congestional heart defects, because I know there are big corporations out there or in nonprofits that do stuff, but, you know, as a heart mom, I wanted to create something that made me feel good, made me feel like, okay, my son is my hero, you know, he's my warrior. So I turned my son into basically like a Superman, and that, see, this should have no sign, no turn. If only this dang thing stay. But y'all, but that really just made me feel so good, because like when you work so hard for something and you just feel like nothing is going as planned for your movement, you just feel a certain type of way about it. So yeah, let me try to turn this down. There we go. So, you know, like, I didn't create my brand to make money off of it. Like, yes, it does cost money to fund things, yes, I'm aware of that, but I have gotten to the point where I'm like, I didn't create it just to take someone's money. And I think that's why a lot of businesses fail today, because everyone's so caught up in making money, but no one's actually passionate about what the heck they are doing, you know what I'm saying, and why it go dark, like, what the heck. But yeah, and so I had to tell myself, like, you know, I want this to be more than just t-shirts. I want this to be, you know, we're doing heart walks. We're having fun. We're having a good time. We're discussing heart problems. Like, you know, we're getting other moms and parents, you know, family members together to discuss a major topic in society that is not really talked about. You know, I look back on my son's heart surgery, and I'm just like, bruh. You know, like, that was it cost a lot of money. And, you know, we, thank God, we were blessed enough, you know, that insurance helped to pay for that, because don't nobody got that type of money. I gotta find out this store. So good that my banner is done, because nothing was done. Like, my shipment wasn't on time. So I was like, what am I gonna do? And I was like, well, Steph, you didn't create heart armor to sell a product. You will be fine with, hold on. You will be fine with passing out a flyer and giving your business card, because you know why? You got your brand out there. You told someone your son's story. Hold on, they done built apartments over there. Where the hell I been at? But yeah. You know, you did everything that you were supposed to do to get your brand out there a little more. And that, for that, I'm proud of. Shit. Yo, they really built apartments over here in Towson. Like, wow. They is really, like, coming together. Okay. Okay, sis. I see you. Y'all, it looks so nice. I'm gonna show you guys. Oh, what's that? Isn't that dope? Oh shoot, can't get it up. Yo, I'm so like, bruh, like that's my baby on there. That made me feel good. So at least I got that. I was trying to take a photo of it, but I didn't feel like, you know, doing it in there because it was just too much going on. Like, my, can I drop it? Oh, shoot. Sorry. And I was mad because the person that did my, all right, seatbelt. The person who had did my logo, he made my logo, I guess like whenever he created it, he made my logo really small. So when I tried to do the banner, I couldn't even freaking use it because it wouldn't allow me to make it bigger. So I was like, I ain't doing all that. I'm like, I ain't doing all that. Like, that's a waste of money. So now I'm about to, you know, one thing, I'm tired of going in these stores, but I wasn't paying no $12 for no thing to hold up my paper when I probably wouldn't even like it. So debating if I want to go to Target and just get the stuff. I'm tired. Shoot. Freaking exhausted. But I'm writing. At least I got that done, y'all. So I got that done. I feel good. May have to make me another shake till dinner time because I'm hungry. All right. I'm at Target, but I'm just gonna pick this camera up a little later when I go to my event because I feel like I've been in this car talking y'all little heads off, and I'm sorry if it's dark. I think it's the shadow of where I'm at. So I'm gonna pick the, bruh, can you like not be so dark? So I'm just gonna pick the camera back up when I get to the event and you guys can see the fashion show. So I will see you guys later.
Go out to her table and make a custom order. Drip, drop.